bit of breath and come back. Well, okay, darling, we are all here after that magical amazing.
First and foremost, unveil, as you know, happened over the pot, if you mean what I mean. I was just sitting one fine day and was watching all their performances, and that's when it pondered upon me. A dear huddle, thanks to Liz. Please give it up for Liz. For and this is where I started off. Huddle was where I started off teaching belly dance. So I was like, why not? Even if it's like an intimate circle, let's have a belly dance event. And let's normalize this. Being a belly dance trainer, I want to normalize belly dancing as any art form. And my girls, they were brilliant. Majority of them have learned belly dancing only for 2 months. Majority of them here dancing have learned it continuously only for 2 months. The senior most students from my batches have learned in January, but they've had breaks. But I totally give this to my students because they were fabulous. Through their work schedules, through all the bosses getting mad at them and everything, they made it. Somewhere I found that, like me, they find a solace in belly dancing. So after everything, they used to come and like, chalo naachte hai yaar, shimmy karte. I've literally seen these girls like, भैया एक चॉकलेट लेकर भैया लाइक हाँ हाँ ले लो चॉकलेट को लपक लो सब ले लो. तो ऑल माय गर्ल्स फैंटास्टिक जॉब. आई कुडंट हैव थॉट दैट आई वुड डू अ शो सो अर्ली इवन इन व्हाट एवर स्केल इट इज विदाउट यू ऑल. गिव इट अप फॉर माय गर्ल्स. थैंक यू. Girls, some people who were the backbone of the show, I have just taken care of the choreography, all the emceeing and everything. Kshitija has been my dear friend for a very brief period, but we share a bond as if we know each other for years. We share the same birthday. So Kshitija has been there in supporting me for this idea. She's told me, you can do it, Priyanka. You can do it. I'm like, it's too early. She's like, nothing is too early. When you feel it, you do it. Please give it up for Kshitija. He is thinking, I'm asking him to give me a flower. No, one only. This is for Kshitija. Next, I would like to thank the person behind the camera. Thank you. He has to give the flower to me. Thank you, Shohei. Thank you, Shohei. So all the amazing videos to get this guy. He takes amazing videos and he once told me that लेके रखते ना क्या होता है. That is how we started together. He like कुछ करते हैं तेरा फोन दे तेरा जा ऐसा zoom मारो क्या zoom तो तेरे पेट पे zoom करके निकालू क्या ये endoscopy हो रहा है क्या मेरे. So Shohib is one guy who's there whenever I call him. Even if I call him चल मच्छी खाते हैं साथ में like चल भी ना. He's a great friend. He's been a and a great artist. Hopefully in my next show Shohib will be performing too. One of my other dear friends is Joshua, who sent the photo tonight. Please come, Joshua. Joshua is the funniest guy we know around, but he himself doesn't realize sometimes he's cracked a joke. Like, everybody, you need me a flower. I bought them for you. Joshua is an amazing singer. Next is my going to be better half.
अच्छा आपके स्टैंड में प्रोटोकॉल है क्या? आई विल एक्सेप्ट. सो फ्रॉम द टाइम नील एंड मी हैव स्टार्टेड डेटिंग, it requires a very supportive partner to be doing this, and he has supported me from the word go. He like to kar, I'm there. My entire social media, my entire technical aspect. By the way, he's come down for Bangalore for the show. And the people because of whom I'm here, not only I'm born because of them, but because of whom I could take this stand to be here. It was one morning I was doing my MBA preps, and my father is like, "Hey, kya kar rahi hai tu?" I'm like, "I'm studying, don't disturb." And I had to show I'm studying more than I was studying all this. It was all a drama. Mera book, mera area, don't cordon off. My father came and told me, "Chhod de ye sab." I'm like, "Nahi, nahi. I have to take care of y'all. I have to take responsibility. I'm the only child." And my father said, "Who said with dancing you cannot do that?" He said, "You can do that, and we will help you doing that. Just go there and do it." And I think that takes a lot from anyone to show that kind of trust in me. My Nana is my inspiration. I don't have any celebrity inspirations. I have all enough sab ghar pe hai. Please come. No, one flower leave there. They have to share too. They are mere ghar pe aaye, mujhe koi rakhna padega wahan. So one is for Dadu and one is joint property. Come.
Cheers for the beautiful show.
Yeah. I think enough said.
Yeah.
And last but not the least, the person who gave me a break with being a trainer, that is Liz. So one fine day after speaking to my dad, I remember I was like, okay, abhi kaisa jaane ka, what to do to become a trainer, I don't know. So I called up my friend George, he's a music director. I'm like, "George, kya karne ke liye?" "Mereko music ke bare mein pata, dance ka Liz ko puch." So I'm like, "Liz, will you meet me at Ambro?" She's like, "What do you want to do in Ambro?" I'm like, "Do come now." I sat in front of her, I'm like, "Liz, I want to become a trainer with you." She's like, "Then why are you looking so upset?" And from that moment, I have been with her, I have learned a lot. The studio will always be my favorite place. Like whenever I enter here, I don't feel the pressure of being on this side because I've always been on that side learning. So I would like to call Liz up on stage for being one of my mentors. And finally, thank you all for being an audience which cheered more than a 500 audience I've actually seen. Woo! This was amazing with the amount of reciprocation we got from that side. I think my participants were like, "Kitna cheer kar raha hai na sab." And I actually told them some hacks ki bhool gaya step to Shimi tera taali thokne wala hai, I'm telling you. So they actually saw participants cheering and step ko ye. Thank you so much. We'll keep doing this, and I hope all of you all please keep coming. And my team of girls and men, thank you so much. Thank you. Girls, don't leave without collecting your certificates of participation. Proof ready. हेलीकॉप्टर आता है मैं बोलूं मैं नाचूं.